sweet.
I'm back at the beginning of my childhood home in London. Precious moments. My father's face, his skin cold from the wind. My mother's lips moving, the pages turning, light and dark on her face. I think of the places that I loved, the mesmerizing peace of my father's beloved study. I remember the first time I ever saw my wife, the work we began together in America. Every step of the way, she's been at my side. Then Grace, our first gift.
Darling, come on.
I think about Grace's wedding at our home, gathering the whole family together. And my son, Richard, growing up in London like me, following me into science. And then there was the expedition, the risks we took to achieve this research. People say the child is the father to the man. So today I think a lot about my childhood. I can still see Mr. Potter, our doorman, endlessly kind and patient, even with my early experiments. As I look back, I see the path that brought me here.
Lifetime Achievement Award for Applied Sciences to Mr. Timothy Holmes.
My life has been filled with so many precious moments.
So much of the man I am today, my love of people, of nature and life, was shaped by growing up in one particular place. This place is Chelsea Barracks in London. This is the place I love, where it all started 70 years ago.